Explore the World presents Adventure Series. The international benefactor, Mr. T.T. Hobbs, known the world over for his famous adventure campaigns, has announced an all-new exploration endeavor, the hunt for the jungle treasure. After funding successful treasure hunts in Egypt and most recently the American West, his sights are now set on South America. What you are now watching is never-before-seen footage of Paradise Falls and the lost city of Lenape, a city whose treasure is rumored to be the greatest treasure ever amassed by mankind. Its location, previously unknown, was recently discovered on a map that was located in King Tut's tomb. Now, Mr. Hobbs is planning to use that map to find the famed jungle treasure. To assist him, he has announced plans to form a team of the greatest adventurers in the world. First, esteemed hunter, Duke Van Pelt. Known for his big game hunts of the last century, explorer extraordinaire. He's tracked and captured every beast known to man. Lions, tigers, even bears, and the famed Sharptooth of the rainforest. And also, Mr. Hobbs has found the navigator to get the team where they need to go. Elusive and relatively unknown steamboat pilot Mac McGregor and his vessel, Marianne, have logged more miles up and down the rivers of the jungle than anyone in the Southern Hemisphere. Together, these three adventurers will begin their quest to unearth the jungle treasure and go down as the greatest adventurers in history!
My name's Mac McGregor. My friends just call me Mac, though. And that's my magnificent boat, the Marianne. And this is my story. Oh, wait a second. Why do I look so angry in this shot? Anyway, my story starts when things were a little bit simpler. Well, actually, a lot simpler. Back in the day, life was pretty easy. I spent my days running jungle tours on the river. Back then, $19.99 would get you 1 hour on the Marianne, and I was the best tour guide in the jungle. I'd get you places no other tour guides could even dream of, because I had the fastest, roughest, toughest steamboat on the river. But after a long day of tours, what I loved the most was heading back down the river, just me and the Marianne, and exploring every square inch of that jungle all by myself. No one knows Paradise Falls quite like I do. I've explored every cave, swung on every vine, climbed every ancient ruin. Like I said, those were the good old days. Not a care in the world. But all that changed fast. You see, my life got a little bit crazy, and it all started with a guy named Duke Van Pelt.
Who? We don't have all day.
Hey,
There it is, Liam. Get into position.
The great hunter Van Pelt goes down in history, taking down the elusive Sharptooth. 3, 2...
What in tarnation is that?
Lahoo! That looks like Hobb's helicopter. He's dropping a package!
Great catch, Lahoo! It's a package from the benefactor! Let's get out of here! We've got to move on!
Well, that concludes our journey on the marvelous trip down Paradise Falls. I hope you all enjoyed your marvelous journey. Once again, you can stop by the gift shop and get a life-size action figure of Mac McGregor, that's me. And also remember, for $12.99, you and a family member can get your picture with the Marianne. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
Ah, Marianne. You know, we've only had one tourist the past 4 days. We're really gonna have to come up with something here, or else we'll be shipping bananas down the river for money. Don't worry, we'll come up with something.
It's this way, Lahoo. Can't you see it's right there in the letter from the benefactor, Mr. Hobbs? It says, look. Meet me at Paradise Falls, 04789 longitude, 7634 latitude. Now,
all right.
Use the skills you have and get us there, Lahoo. Wait! Don't move. I thought I heard something. This jungle is crawling with foul beasts. I see some of them now. There they are! I can smell them! Smells like bacon and burnt hair! Where are we supposed to go? You there! Do you know where Paradise Falls is? No! I suspected that! It's this way! Ooh! Just follow your nose! Aha! Watch out for piranhas. I had a bad encounter with a piranha back in 29. Woohoo! I think we're there. Paradise Falls. Now, we're supposed to find some sort of a steam vessel. That must be it right there.
Yeah.
Well, hello!
Woo-hoo.
Man on the boat!
Hey, sorry. Tours are over. You can go head to the gift shop.
Oh. Tours? Well, I never! I am the great Duke! Van Pelt! Hunter, sportsman, and adventurer extraordinaire! And I am here on very important business!
Alright, listen, alright? Boat tours are over! Did you hear that, Curly Fry?
Curly Fry? I've never been so insulted in my entire life! Hold this, Lahoo! Now, careful with that! Someone could get hurt! Where's my gloves? You, sir, have insulted my honor. I challenge you to a duel. A duel of fists.
Oh, it's on now.
Oh, it is on.
All right, Curly Fry. You talk the talk, but can you walk the walk?
Ah, you look like you're about to sell corny dogs. Here we go. Now, don't forget, I was the boxing champion of Oxford University in 28.
Why don't you get your minion to fight for you?
Ah! He's a slick one! Oh, nice try!
Too slow.
He's a feisty one, Lahoo. Hey, get out of the way! That's it.
Bring it on, Curly Fry!
Ah! Get back here! Stop that!
Kind of hard to fight when you can't see!
Lahoo! What are you doing down there? All right. I believe you've had enough, haven't you? I taught you a thing or two. Now,
As I said, we are looking for Paradise Falls.
Paradise Falls? What's with all this business?
Business, that's right. We have a letter from our benefactor, Mr. T.T. Hobbs.
A letter? Let me see this. Hey. Let me see this.
To Duke Van Pelt, I am contacting you to request your services for the most important hunt of your prestigious career. Meet me without delay in Paradise Falls. Yours truly, Mr. T.T. Hobbs.
So there you have it. Straight from the mouth of T.T. Hobbs, our benefactor. We are supposed to meet you here at Paradise Falls. Is this not Paradise Falls?
Well, this is indeed Paradise Falls, but nothing exciting ever happens in Paradise Falls. Interesting.
Wait, do you hear that? Sounds like some sort of a helicopter. Ah! Do you see? It's the benefactor! It's Mr. Hobbs himself! He's getting closer! I can barely see! Where are you, Hobbs? Do you see him?
Is it just a flyover?
Ah!
I love the smell of the jungle in the morning. Hello, gentlemen.
Ah, there you are, Mr. Hobbs. We've been waiting your arrival with great anticipation.
What a pleasant morning. Duke Van Pelt, at ease.
Oh, yes, sir.
Pleasure to meet you. Where's on the ground.
Mr. Hobbs? Oh, sorry, sir.
Careful there.
I'm a bit trigger-happy today.
Please. Lahu, my apologies for my package landing on you. And you, sir, what is your name? I'm just kidding. That's a joke. I know who you are, of course. You are the great Mac McGregor. You know, the greatest steamboat pilot in all the Amazon.
That's right. And how do you know me?
Ah, well, you see, I, to Mr. T.T. Hobbs, have come across a map. You see, this jungle here is not just home to ants and spiders and things that can bite and kill you. It is home to some great adventure and even greater treasure. You see, on this map that I've acquired, it has the location of the lost treasure of the Lenape.
Ooh.
So, what does this have to do with us?
Well, see, such great treasure cannot be found by one person alone. So if I'm ever gonna hope to see this wonderful treasure, I'm going to need your help. See, with your navigation skills, with your hunting prowess, and of course with my money and wealth, we might have a possibility of actually finding this dear treasure.
Wait! Don't say another word.
I mean, I thought it was pretty good.
Hear something. You hear that, children? I know the sound anywhere. I came across them back in Cambodia. Many men were lost.
What is
Hornets
it? You know?
So big, they're the size of an eagle. With stingers so large.
What is
large
it?
As a sword. They could pierce a man.
Well, tell us, what is it?
If I'm not mistaken, these are the very Amazon murder hornets!
Whoa. Murder hornets?
No!
Oh, murder hornets? I can't deal with hornets.
Get up! Get away! Get away! Oh, down here! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, I can't deal with hornets.
Not for cover!
I'm allergic!
This
get
way.
Away! Get back!
To the road! To the road! Let's go, Mr. Hobbs! I will
cover!
Ow! I will sacrifice myself!
Me. Get away! Back! Oh. Holy moly! Oh! I got stung right on the cheek!
Oh. That was a close one!
What a relief. My perfectly white suit is still perfectly white.
We almost lost our cool back there.
I gotta work on my cardio.
Ooh, what a catastrophe that could have been.
Oh. Okay, all right. So, Hobbs, is it?
Yes, sir.
So you talk about a river, you talk about beautiful navigation skills, you talk about a lot of things. You want to expand upon that?
Absolutely. Well, I figured, with you two, if we can work together, and if we can find this treasure, I figured we could split it evenly three ways.
Ways?
What?
Lahu, do you hear that? Oh. With that kind of money, I could buy my way into any sportsman club in England and be the most renowned hunter in all of the Western Hemisphere. Ooh. You, sir, have a deal.
Splendid.
Ugh. It's the mosquitoes.
What do you think, Marianne? What do you think? I know. We've only had one tourist the past couple days. We're gonna make things right. We're in.
Splendid, my boy. Now, I must warn you. With this adventure comes the threat of great danger. Comes the possibility of much misery, of much pain. But if we can find this dear treasure, if we can stand together, well, we may just go down as the greatest explorers the world has ever seen.
I can see it now. My name written in history.
I can see it now. The Marianne goes down in history.
All right, boys. Hands in the middle. It's time for an adventure. It's time for Jungle Run!
Love is epic. Everybody get ready for an epic life.